Testing.
Can we hold the camera in here? You might be able to get her.
There we go.
William Allen Edlin, Jr. Bridget Noel Applegate.
Noel?
Faith Olivia Alldaffer.
Woo! I love you,
guys! Sorry, we're gonna do it.
Dominique Marie Hart.
We're rude people.
Catherine Ann Barnes.
Please come up.
Oh my gosh.
Every year it is a tradition for the senior class president, it's me, to pass down the famous Clarksville High School gavel to the next senior class president, and that's Noah Fisher. And I just want to say he's a great man, and he's going to have a great year next year. And all of those now seniors who this dance, you are in good hands. Although we will be on our way soon enough, it does not mean that we will be forgotten. There are so many memories here that we have each laid, like tattoos on this town, if you will. A graduation speech is not so without a cheesy, inspirational quote that is said for all of you to forget by tomorrow morning. So, I thought of the perfect author with some of the best quotes of all time that we have all known since childhood, the one and only Dr. Seuss. He said, "You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know, and you are the one who will decide where to go. The journey has only just begun. It is now time for us to go make our mark on the world. You are the one who will decide where to go. You are the one who will pave the path of your future. Your destination lies in your hands, not the hands of the world, the hands of your friends, your enemies, or anyone else. You are the best you out there. I urge and beg all of you to take the time and realize that you can be whatever and whoever you choose. And remember, mistakes of the past don't define you, they refine you. The legacy that we will leave in this world will begin in a few short minutes. Real fast, I would like to end the chapter of my life by this chapter of my life, by thanking some people who influenced me the most. First and foremost, my long list of family, Mom and Dad, Nana, Brendan and Jill, Teddy and Leanne, Brooke and Bridget, and then to my nearest and dearest friends, Erica, and all of the AP English class since eighth grade. You know who you are. The list goes on. I love you all. To the entire class, I love all of you and wish the best for every single one of you. Congratulations, class of 2012. We did it!
Woo!
Oh, 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 oh